other delivery partners. Okay, they're just saying that if you are with all these guys, they are automatically enjoying this 20% off from delivery. Okay, this is directly from their website, meaning to say they are saying going digital is the norm, Okay, today if you don't have anything remotely that is online presence, then it's really it's a sooner or later thing. It's like, if you want to do it later, perhaps, you know, so your competitors will do it. Yeah, this is effectively telling you, okay, government is telling you, please go and collect all your customer data. Okay, in short, okay, like, no, you want something with a personality, right? With a brand set up for you, okay? It's not like cast in stone, you know, all this later that we cannot do more. We are actually doing a video project with Minimart.
With him on all these. Our side, right, is if you need help to set up your CPF account, you need help to set up your corp pass and everything, right, you're not very sure, right, then you kind of for me. And after that, when you want to claim already, right, you need all these things, then you can approve. I think you're supposed to approve really, right, to help you to claim your claim all these items. Okay. Mm. Actually, on my side, right, I just have to reiterate, like, this one, right, very important. So please, other than take photo of Willy's slides, right, please take photo of this slide. Because I need to tell you all, like, last time the older government grants like PIC or this, right, wow, the, I don't know how many companies, call me now, I free. Once this thing is closed, right, then can claim. Connie can claim. You all can claim this job support scheme. Today is actually the deadline.
This kind of grant, whatever grant, right, it will, chances are, I'm not saying confirm for sure, chances are this kind of grant will get more and more. Okay? Yeah. Run out of money towards the end, they won't. Yeah, that's all. Okay, thank you.
Okay, guys. Stay safe, everyone.
Okay.
Good night.